Check. Check. Hello and welcome to Armstrong Stadium for this junior high matchup between the Riverhawks and the Gateway Gators. My name is Josh Schreckengost. Thanks so much for tuning in to High Top Sports Network. Apologies because I missed the first touchdown of the game. Gateway with a 76-yard touchdown. Colt Sprankle going to hand it off here. That is Max Zablocki. Good gainer for him. Second and two for Armstrong. Sprankle in the pocket, facing pressure, tosses it. Oh, back shoulder, and I think we're going to get a pass interference right there. We will see what the call is right here. Pass interference against the Gators. So the Riverhawks will get a first down. Sprankle in the pocket shotgun with a sidecar. Hands it off to number 35. That is Zablocki. And he's not going to get much. Only 3 yards on that carry. Sprankle, handoff again to Zablocki. Got about six on that play. So a manageable third down. Sprinkle fires completed, but short of the marker, I do believe. Well, Jake Canish here correcting me. First down for the Riverhawks. Sprankle releases deep over the head. Zane Jordan. That was a good ball there by Sprankle. And second and 10 here, inside handoff. No, Sprinkle takes it. He's going to make some moves. Yeah, great move there by Sprinkle to deliver the Armstrong first down. Sprankle, quick out, and we're going to have some room here for number 13. Number 19, excuse me. Riverhawks looking to punch it in right here. Motion to the right side. Sprankle fires. And Gateway going to hit another big one here for a touchdown. Jackson Smith takes it to the house. That is a 90-yard score right there. So already the Gators with a 76-yard touchdown and a 90-yard score. And sewed up right there by the Riverhawks. So 13-0. Here. Gateway on top of the Riverhawks. Jake Canish playing some Metallica to get the folks fired up here. AC/DC, excuse me. Big fail. And while we have a timeout on the field, let's hear from one of our wonderful sponsors here on High Top Sports Network. We'll be right back.
With over 40 years of experience, the fine folks at Steffi's Country Catering in Adrian can provide you with several scrumptious options for your next family gathering, corporate event, or tailgate. Make sure to try one of their custom meat and cheese trays or pick up a delicious Sunday takeout special. Steffi's Country Catering is a Leader Times Silver Best Of winner 3 years running. And as the holidays approach, get back to celebrating with friends and family and leave the cooking to Steffi's. Sugar Rush Cupcakes by Tara are available by order. At Steffi's Country Catering, find them on Facebook.
And we are back here at Armstrong Stadium. Riverhawks trying to get something going here. Gateway up 14-0. Sprankle launches it and caught. Zane Jordan going to come down with it.
Second quarter of tonight's junior high matchup here at the next year bank athletic complex at Armstrong Stadium. First 10, ball spotted at the 24-yard line. Thank you.
So cold sprinkled, trying one deep right there. Incomplete. Riverhawks lining up right now. Down 14 zip in the second quarter. Sprinkle fires again.
Sprinkle's back to number 19. He is locked and bit to the end zone for a Riverhawks touchdown.
Phoenix Winecoop pulls it in. Apologies because I'm in the... Oh, man. Missed that one. Apologies. Sprinkle fires. That is going to be short for the Riverhawks. So, 14-2-6.
Just finishing up a 100% outside renovation project at Gatanic Store. Don't miss out. Come and see us. Check out our Pennsylvania skill game room. We have the newest machines, the newest games. We have 5 machines. We're about to add a 6th machine. $10,000 jackpots on all 6 machines. Don't miss out on a chance to win. We have the lowest possible prices and the best quality of anybody in the area. We'll take it up against anybody in the area. We put our stamp of approval, hashtag Save On Me, on every single package. And we're here to serve you every single day. We also have chef-prepared sushi, everyday fresh, and Sushi Wednesday, $5 sushi rolls, and you can win by liking and sharing our Facebook page, Sushi Madness shirt. Don't forget to check out our millions of bakery deli products that we're making fresh every day. Appreciate all the support out there. We can't do what we do without you. Come and see us.
And we are back here at Armstrong Stadium. In the second quarter, Riverhawks down 26-6 right now. Gateway Gators putting it on them.
The ball is rolling. It is dead at 9 yard line.
We're tall guys. We were fast at one point. Yeah. Tim Kreitzer was my quarterback. I mean, he had an arm. Harry's like coming out this year, like a run in the wing tee.
Yep.
I was like, oh no.
He's mocking a quarterback, but he's tackled in a backfield. Six on the play, second down, 16 for the Gators, ball spotted at the 3-yard line. Time for Gateway, that'll be their second time out.
26-6 here. Gateway on top of Armstrong in the second quarter. Turned down for what? I believe this is Lil Jon on the public address here. Trying to get the Riverhawks fired up. Oh, man. House call.
Number 10, Kristen Houston. 97 yards this time. And into the end zone for a Gator touchdown.
Multiple 90-yard touchdowns for Tristan Houston. Gateway quarterback. And, Gators in charge of this game right now. Houston able to get outside and bust it for another multiple 90-yard touchdown. Two-point conversion falls short, but the Gators on top by 26 here in the first half. 43 seconds left in the second quarter. Gateway on top, 32-6.
Set the kickoff for the Gators. He is lying to Chris Hilton. Thank you.
interception right there. Sprankle's pass picked off by Nico Mager. And we have a flag, so. Wow. Illegal substitution against the Gators. And that will negate the interception thrown there by Sprankle. Lucky break for the Riverhawks. Wow. Nowhere to go right there. Number 12 for the Gators, Jordan Reed, coming up to make that tackle. And that will end the first half here. Gateway on top in command, 32-6 over the Riverhawks. My name is Josh Schreckengast. You're tuned in to High Top Sports Network. I'd like to thank some of our wonderful sponsors here before we come back for the second half.
With over 40 years of experience, the fine folks at Steffi's Country Catering in Adrian can provide you with several scrumptious options for your next family gathering, corporate event, or tailgate. Make sure to try one of their custom meat and cheese trays or pick up a delicious Sunday takeout special. Steffi's Country Catering is a Leader Times Silver Best Of winner 3 years running. And as the holidays approach, get back to celebrating with friends and family and leave the cooking to Steffi's. Sugar Rush Cupcakes by Tara are available by order. At Steffi's Country Catering, find them on Facebook.
Protecting the things you love and how you do so is among the most important decisions you'll ever have to make. TGIF Solutions can provide you with the peace of mind by supplying answers to all of your insurance needs, whether it be home, auto, business, life, or farm coverage. Contact the team at the Shellhammer Atwood Agency today in West Katanning to be sure that you, your loved ones, and the things that matter most stay safe when it matters the most. TGIF Solutions, insurance for what matters.
Just finishing up a 100% outside renovation project at Katanning Store. Don't miss out. Come and see us. Check out our Pennsylvania Skill Game Room. We have the newest machines, the newest games. We have 5 machines. We're about to add a 6th machine. $10,000 jackpots on all 6 machines. Don't miss out on a chance to win. We have the lowest possible prices and the best quality of anybody in the area. We'll take it up against anybody in the area. We put our stamp of approval, hashtag Save Meat, on every single package. And we're here to serve you every single day. We also have chef-prepared sushi. Every day fresh and Sushi Wednesday, $5 sushi rolls, and you can win by liking and sharing our Facebook page, Sushi Madness shirt. Don't forget to check out our millions of bakery deli products that we're making fresh every day. Appreciate all the support out there. We can't do what we do without you. Come and see us.
Shop and Save at Franklin Village is a family-owned, community dedicated supermarket with a wide variety of quality food and friendly personnel to make your shopping experience easy. Stop by their award-winning butcher shop where you'll find the freshest cuts of USDA inspected beef, pork, and poultry. Head to the bakery for the freshest bread and rolls, and don't forget to stop by the deli for an excellent selection of cold cuts, meats, cheeses, and prepared foods like their fantastic fried chicken. That's Shop and Save at Franklin Village.
In life, some things just go together, like a burger and fries, and home and auto insurance from State Farm. Combine and save.
In Ford City, talk to State Farm agent Ryan Bowser today.
And welcome back to Armstrong Stadium for this junior high football broadcast on High Top Sports Network. Gateway on top here, 32-6. Riverhawks unable to get much going offensively. And we got some folks coming up to the press box asking about starting varsity quarterback Caden Olson. Our Gross Embroidery and Sign Shop player of the game this past week put on a show. Multiple touchdown passes, a touchdown run. Caden Olson really acquitted himself well against the Deer Lakes Lancers. And one of the main reasons why the Riverhawks put up 49 points on the Lancers. And back-to-back weeks, Armstrong putting up multiple points, over 45 apiece, 48 against Freeport, 49 against Deer Lakes. We will see what they can do this weekend. You can check out the broadcast here on High Top Sports Network. They will be facing the McKeesport Tigers. And I've seen McKeesport many times. And we will know what the Riverhawks are capable of if they can continue the offensive output against a team like McKeesport. So, my name is Josh Schreckengost here on High Top Sports Network, giving you some junior high football this evening, sponsored by Sprankles, 151 North McCain Street in downtown Gatanning. Stop in and make sure you stop in on a Wednesday. Sushi Madness, $5 hand rolls. And I will tell you right now, I always go for the spicy tuna, and Chef Pal has brought to the table spicy trio, salmon, tuna, crab, bang. I mean, you can't go wrong. So make sure you stop down to Sprankles, 151 North McCain Street, Gatanning. And check out Sushi Madness on Wednesdays. And if you stop in on another day, hashtag save on meat. The voice of the Riverhawks, Jake Kanish, gonna lead us in right now to the second half. Riverhawks have some work cut out for themselves. 32-6, down 26 points. And Armstrong will have to get it done in the second half if they are to make this a game against the Gators. Timeout Gateway, and while the Gators take a timeout, we will take a timeout. Be right back.
With over 40 years of experience, the fine folks at Steffi's Country Catering in Adrian can provide you with several scrumptious options for your next family gathering, corporate event, or tailgate. Make sure to try one of their custom meat and cheese trays or pick up a delicious Sunday takeout special. Steffi's Country Catering is a Leader Times Silver Best Of winner 3 years running. And as the holidays approach, get back to celebrating with friends and family and leave the cooking to Steffi's. Sugar Rush Cupcakes by Tara are available by order. At Steffi's Country Catering, find them on Facebook.
Protecting the things you love and how you do so is among the most important decisions you'll ever have to make. TGIF Solutions can provide you with the peace of mind by supplying answers to all of your insurance needs, whether it be home, auto, business, life, or farm coverage. Contact the team at the Shellhammer Atwood Agency today in West Katanning to be sure that you, your loved ones, and the things that matter most stay safe when it matters the most. TGIF Solutions, insurance for what matters.
And while we were away, that punt by Gateway, short punt out of bounds, and the Riverhawks will take over in good field position at the 30.
7 o'clock. Fans of our welcome in the stands. And they go to get anyone all these live streams of the game on the High Cost Sports Network, the official live stream of the Armstrong High School Athletics. There's going to be Greg Schultz, the kickoff from the Gators, 19-20, and 36 just put them back to the season.
And the Gateway Gators, 44-6, victorious over the Riverhawks tonight in this junior high matchup sponsored by Sprankle's Neighborhood Market, 151 North McCain Street in downtown Kittanning. Hashtag save on meat. My name is Josh Schreckengost here on High Top Sports Network, doing it myself tonight. And a big shout out to Jake Canish, the voice of the Riverhawks, giving us some love. Still much appreciated for those of you that joined us tonight here on High Top Sports Network. Gateway 44-6 victorious over the Riverhawks. And a lot of big plays defensively and offensively for the Gators. Tristan Houston, big game tonight for the Gateway Gators and the Riverhawks at midfield right now. Zoom in on that. And gonna get a good talking to after this one. Armstrong junior high team will fall tonight to Gateway. Gators able to make big plays on the offensive side of the ball and defensive side of the ball, and will come away with the victory 44-6 over the Riverhawks. And we are going to pack it up here. Press box is clearing out quickly. Much appreciated to Jake and Grant Canish, always giving High Top the love. And we will see you tomorrow night. We got four games on the schedule. Make sure to check out our website. Check out our social media platforms. I will be at Freeport Avonworth. The Antelopes coming in to take on the Yellow Jackets. And Avonworth, one of the best teams in 3A. So looking forward to seeing what Avonworth has in store for the Jackets. Armstrong playing McKeesport tomorrow night. I believe Joe Rhodes will be on that call. And Knock and Kiske as well will be covered here on High Top Sports Network. So please tune in. Thanks so much once again for joining us this evening. My name is Josh Schreckengost. We'll see you tomorrow night.